Cosmelan, the world's leading professional pigmentation removal method. Trust the leader. Nowadays, hyperpigmentation or dark spots are becoming a global concern and are affecting millions of people all over the world. There are many internal and external factors that trigger a disorder in the normal production of melanin, the pigment responsible for providing color to the skin. Skin pigmentation is a natural defense process against solar radiation. Melanocytes are located between the epidermis and the dermis. They are the cells responsible for producing melanin, the pigment that provides the skin with a dark color. Melanocytes respond to solar stimulation by producing melanin inside them, which gradually migrates through their dendrites toward the epidermal cells, known as keratinocytes. The melanin moves towards the superficial layers of the skin, where it accumulates and makes pigmentation visible. Inside the melanocytes, the triggering factors cause hypersensitivity to solar stimulation, resulting in an uncontrolled, localized overproduction of melanin, which accumulates on the skin surface and forms visible dark spots. Depending on their triggering factors, shape, layout, symmetry, and depth, dark spots are divided into the following types. Melasma. Melasma is one of the more frequent hyperpigmentations and also the most resistant and complex to successfully treat. The triggering factors are multiple. These are dark spots that can vary in tone. The dark spots tend to be extensive, with an irregular profile, and with edges that are not clearly defined. One of the most relevant characteristics is that they present in a symmetrical pattern, especially when they appear on cheeks. PIH, post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, is highly resistant and bears a risk of recurrence. Triggered by an inflammatory process caused by an eventual lesion or external aggression, such as wounds or burns, or certain medication or chemical substances. May appear anywhere on the body, but especially on areas that undergo greater sun exposure, such as face, chest, or hands. Liver spots. They are hyperpigmentations with two variants: solar, caused mainly by the sun, and senile, in which skin aging is a key factor, along with sun exposure. These appear as oval-shaped brown spots with perfectly defined edges, the size of which normally ranges between 2 and 20 millimeters. They typically appear in areas that have suffered greater sun exposure, such as shoulders, the face, arms, etc. Ephelides. Ephelides, or freckles, are hyperpigmentations of a genetic origin, which are intensified through sun exposure. They are small, flat, dark spots that can be found on any skin phototype. They have defined edges and are round in shape and are normally symmetrical. Ephelides are typical of light skin phototypes and can appear on any part of the body. It is essential to previously determine the type of dark spot to be treated in order to adapt the treatment to each individual case. Cosmelan, the world's leading professional pigmentation removal method. Trust the leader.